So, hello again, guys. It's day 3 of Car Week, and so far it's been pretty amazing. Right now we're going to Concorso Italiano, a bunch of Italian cars, so Ferraris, Lamborghinis, all of those. And I hope it's going to be really fun.
You always know it's going to be a good car show when there's like crazy cars like this just hanging out in the parking lot.
So it looks like there's sections, so like there's Fiat, there's Maserati, there's Panteros, and like this Lamborghini. So let's just go check out the cars. Out of all the Ferraris that I've been able to take rolling shots of, the 288 GTO has always escaped me. I haven't been able to take rolling shots of this ever.
Stuffier, more poofy, and that.
So I think we got all of our shots, and it was a pretty good car show. We saw a lot of really amazing cars. F40, 280 GTO, and now on to the next car show. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Right here is the brand new Valkyrie Spider.
Yeah.
while back, I did a video on the Aston Martin Valhalla, and that was only the prototype. This is the actual car. Now, it has a lot of similarities, but if you look, it's actually changed quite a bit. Right now we're at Ferretta Italiana. Let's go check out the cars. Wow, that was just a valet.
over to Alessandro Formeschi, and maybe then we say a word about Mr. Bug.
Strengths of our design DNA, and this will live on.
Today was amazing. We saw so many crazy cars. We got like, what, 15, 20 Countaches right here. So crazy. Thanks for watching my video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and follow my Instagram. I have one more video coming out, and it's going to be on Pebble Beach, and it's going to be crazy, so stay tuned.